वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चन एवर आस्क्ड, व्हाट इज लाइफ, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ लाइफ अकॉर्डिंग टू यू, डू यू थिंक लाइफ इज लाइक अ वीडियो गेम, इफ यस देन वेयर इज इट्स कंट्रोलर, इट्स योर लाइफ मैन एंड इट्स कंट्रोलर शुड बी इन योर हैंड, डोंट लेट एनीवन टू प्ले विद योर लाइफ, डोंट मेक फन ऑफ योर लाइफ, मेक योर लाइफ प्रीशियस एंड जस्ट अलाउ योर सेल्फ टू टेक चार्ज ऑन इट, अदरवाइज यू विल लूज, you will lose your identity, you will lose your courage, you will lose your everything, your life will become just like a puppet with thread in someone other hand, just stop now and think where you are now and where you should be, just think about your purpose, think about your goal, make plans and strategies to achieve your goals. And don't pay attention to negative criticism and never allow people to judge you. Who gave them right to judge you? You are owner of yourself. Even you should not allow yourself to treat you badly. Then who the fuck are people? Always remember that the people who are sincere and honest with you never criticize you negatively. They just appreciate you, appreciate your work, appreciate your abilities, and just follow this appreciation and make your way clear to success. And don't be afraid of mistakes. Mistakes are the proof of your learning. Without mistakes, you can't learn. And one last thing, never think about the most popular sentence of the world. What will people say? They are just to criticize you. They will just talk about your failure. They always try to push you back rather than forward. People ignore all 99 works that you did successively. And just remember that one work you couldn't complete and still you are afraid of people. Why? Please step up. Just believe in yourself that you can do, and inshallah one day you will definitely do. That's all from my side. If you like the video, share it with your friend who need it, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Allah Hafiz.